walk before dawn. He put his Jimmy Johnson hat on. He bought a Pabst Blue Ribbon. And he walked on down the hall. And he came to a door. Is that a bird or a fly? Inside that door, was a man named Johnny D'Angelo. And he had drumsticks in his hand. Johnny said, "Billy, that's me." He said, "What are we gonna do tonight at the Rusty Nail?" Besides drink our face off, play music. I said, "Johnny, you're gonna do a small drum solo in the middle of Deal with the Devil. And they're gonna be so impressed, they're gonna buy every record that we ever played and made. Is this thing on anyway?" I said, "Johnny, you're gonna do that drum solo with one drumstick and the crowd's gonna go nuts." To another door. And he looked inside. There was Mr. Eric Sapko with a keyboard. Eric said, "Billy, and that's me. What are we gonna do tonight?" I said, "You got two choices, baby. One is take your shirt off and run outside the club. Or two, play a keyboard solo from the other side of the keyboard." Thank you. we're getting a little too psychedelic for you. The Rusty Nail is not that psychedelic tonight. We need more smoke and lights for that stuff. Is this thing on?
We need a good...
If you can hear me, raise your right hand. Your other right. All right, there we go. They can't hear me. I guess we can get out of this, huh?